Now we will begin with the experiments and the type that was carried out by Mendel in order to understand heredity and variation among the pea plant. The first type of experiment that was carried out by Mendel was monohybrid cross experiment, which was also known as single gene inheritance. Definitely, the term suggests that the experiments that considered the inheritance of only one character were described as monohybrid cross experiment. That is, it included only one hybrid variety of pea plant, that is one character. Before understanding about the experiment, let me give you an overall idea about the terms that are used in this experiment. First, P. P indicates the parent plant with the help of which this hybridization process is carried out. That is, the crossing between the two plants is carried out. Then comes F1 generation. F1 generation is the called first filial generation, or we can say the first hybrid variety that is obtained by the crossing between parent plant. Then comes the second, that is F2 generation. That is second filial generation. It is the next step, that is we can say this generation includes the hybrids that are obtained by the crossing between F1 generation plants. Now, as said earlier, that in order to study experimental result, Mendel took the character one by one at a given time. So, the first character which he chose in order to understand the hybridization between pea plant was the height, that is height of the pea plant. Now, that is very obvious that if we talk in terms of height, There can be two types of plant, that is tall and dwarf. Dwarf means short plant. Now, this genetic symbol with which he represented the height of the plant for tall was TT and for dwarf small t. So, these two plants were represented as the parent plant, that is the T and T. Out of which, when the crossing was done between single tall plant with a single dwarf plant, that is the parent, which when crossed gave the first generation, that is F1, that is TT. In general terms, this was originally considered as the F1 generation plant. That is the first hybrid variety obtained, which when again fertilized gave 3 tall plants and 1 dwarf plant, that is TT into TT into this and this. Now, what depicts the F2 generation? F2 generation finally decides or depicts the original character of the hybrids that were obtained from the parent plant. This second generation is obtained by the crossing between F1 generation, that is TT into TT, which gave this. Now, when it was physically observed, this obviously depicts the tall plant, this dwarf. Now, when it was physically observed, these plants, that is capital T and small t, which are considered as the hybrid, were represented or were observed as tall plant. And so, accordingly, the ratio of tall plus dwarf, that is tall is to dwarf plant of the P in terms of height, was depicted as 3:1, where 3 plants were tall and 1 was dwarf. And this result was of F2 generation. In order to study the experiment, the number of plants that he chose was 1064 P plants, out of which 787 obtained were tall and 277 plants obtained were dwarf, obviously in F2 generation. On this basis, it was calculated that the ratio should be 3:1. Now, how did this experiment? Initially, this was done by first removing the anther of an immature flower and the flower on reaching maturity was covered with a thin small plastic bag. Moreover, the pistil of this flower was dusted off with pollen and then it was received from the dwarf plant. That is, this pistil that was dusted with pollen was in case of dwarf plant, while the anther process that was carried out in the flower was a tall plant. From these flowers, after carrying out the process, seeds were collected. And were sown in order to obtain a group of plants. Which were later obtained as F1 generation, and further when it was cross hybrid, that is hybridized, then it further gave F2 generation and the results were obtained. This figure depicts the height of the plant that was taken into consideration in order to study the hybridization experiment. As it can be seen, the tall and dwarf that is parental plant that was crossed, which further gave the F1 generation that was obtained by the self-fertilization that gave TT, that was a tall plant, which was further self-fertilized in order to obtain the F2 generation, that is 3 tall plant and 1 dwarf. That is, thus, this was how all the experimental results were obtained in terms of height of the plant. In this manner, Mendel also carried out such a type of similar experiment involving 7 different characters, and each and every time he obtained the same results. Such characters included the shape of the seed, that is round and wrinkled, the color of the seed, that is yellow and green, flower color, pod shape, pod color, flower position and stem height. These were the 7 characters that were chosen by the Mendel in order to obtain the experimental results, that is the monohybrid cross experiment, where he obtained the same result as that of the height of the plant. As it was obtained from the result, each character that Mendel followed has 2 alternative characteristics, or we can say 2 alternative appearance. That is, in terms of height is what it was, tall or dwarf. And such alternative appearance or characters were described as traits. That is, we can define traits as the characters that are chosen to carry out the experiment. This traits term was given by the Mendel. And as said earlier, Mendel also described accordingly factors as they were considered as the carriers of heredity information. On this basis, there was a scientist named Bateson who proposed the same as allelomorph or allele. That is, according to him, these factors were termed as allele, that are genes. Now, based on these observations of his monohybrid cross experiment, Mendel proposed 2 laws in order to understand the inheritance in monohybrid crosses. These rules were defined as principles of laws of inheritance. On this basis, Mendel proposed mainly 2 laws. First, law of dominance, and the second law, that is law of segregation. Thus, these 2 laws were proposed, which were included as the principles of laws of inheritance that was observed as a result from the monohybrid cross experiment by Mendel.